Dear students, namaste. Here you see that here we are learning about large numbers, chapter 1. But here, rounding numbers, rounding of numbers. How to round the large numbers? I will tell you how to round the large numbers. In class 3, you have learned round the numbers to nearest tens place, 100 place, and 1000 place. Whatever the rules we have followed in the class 3, same rules here also you have to follow. But then also I will repeat, you see that the rounding of numbers, round of the numbers to nearest 10, nearest 10, when the number is nearest 10. Here you see that if the digit at the ones place is, if the digit at the ones place is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4. These digits, if these digits appear in ones place, replace the digit at ones place, replace it by 0. One place digit 4, other bracket 0 now. Then, here again, you see that when you round the number to nearest 10, if it may be 2 digit number, it may be 3 digit, it may be 4 digit, it may be 5 digit. Whatever the number it may be, you have to see the tenth place digit. You have to see the tenth place. If the digit at the ones place, if the digit at the ones place, here